The National Weather Service says there were at least three tornadoes from Monday night's storm across the state line. Here's a look at a funnel cloud seen near the intersection of Meridian and U.S. 20. This is the same one our meteorologists Joey Marino and Owen Zarley saw when out storm chasing. The NWS has yet to confirm the exact route of this tornado. It was rated an EF0, but that could change as the Weather Service continues its surveys. There were also EF0 tornadoes in Byron and Davis Junction.